Hello friends, so today I'm here with you with a very important cue card, and the topic is talk about a street market you went for shopping. Okay, and the questions are where the market was, how big the market was, and what it sells, why you went there. Okay, so whenever we start the cue card, before that we always have an introduction, a very impressive introduction. So the introduction we have here is, shopping is an activity in which we all indulge in every now and then. Indulge means get busy, get involved. Now and then means quite often. Okay, so we often go for shopping to fulfill our daily necessities. I'm a shopaholic. Shopaholic means I love to shop a lot. So I'm a shopaholic person. It is an activity which gives me immense pleasure, and I never miss a chance to go for shopping. So it gives me immense pleasure. Immense pleasure means a lot of pleasure. I feel extremely happy after shopping. Usually I prefer to go for shopping in Elante Mall in Chandigarh. Here I would like to talk about my shopping experience in a street market, because the topic is about street market only. So I'll be talking about street market where I went last week with my friends. Okay, so the topic is where the market was. The market was located in sector 22, and which is known as Shastri Market. Okay, this is the name of the market, Shastri Market. It is situated in the heart of City Beautiful, Chandigarh. It is one of the prominent street markets to buy modish commodities. Prominent means quite famous, which attracts a lot of visitors. Okay, so one of the prominent street market to buy modish commodities, which are quite elegant, stylish or modern. It is a huge market basically, and usually crowded. So many people come from different places to visit this market. One can purchase trendy clothes to designer handbags and footwear, jewelry, handloom and many more. So you just need to think a name and you will get that thing there in the market. Besides that, many shops are famous for tempting food. Tempting food, food which really attracts you. When you have a look on that food, you think of eating it. And the food are like sandwiches, burgers, Chinese and other different type of cuisines, right? Then the next is why you went there, or with whom you went there basically. So I went with my best friend. Why? Because she wanted to buy some clothes. So she just wanted to go to the market, and I accompanied her. I just accompanied her. However, when I reached there, I was mesmerized. I was hypnotized. I was bewildered. I was spellbound to see the appealing things. Appealing, which are quite, again, quite beautiful. Appealing, taking, fascinating. Finally, I end up buying some winter jackets and a pair of fashionable shoes for me. It's all because they were at affordable prices, affordable, cost effective or pocket friendly. So what actually happened, I visited there with my friend, end up buying so many things for me. In the end, I would say that I'm looking forward to visit this shopping heaven again. Shopping heaven means when I enter to this market, I feel like heaven. I can purchase everything over there, which is quite stylish, elegant, trendy and pocket friendly as well. So in less money, I can purchase so many things, right? So this was about street market, and make sure when you are using, when you are speaking your cue card, you should use advanced vocabulary words that make sure to the examiner that you know English very nicely and you have advanced vocabulary words in your account, right? So keep learning. All the best.